Hey y'all, it is weeks later now and I'm just getting around to posting this video. I'm just finishing editing and about to upload. So I don't even know why I'm posting it because it's so old and it's kind of pointless. But at the same time, my baby looks like a newborn in this video and she no longer looks like a newborn. She looks like a baby now. So I still want to upload this and have it for memories. So that's why I'm uploading, but I will have more updated videos coming soon. I have another vlog after this and then also Easter weekend vlog. So more updated videos coming soon and hopefully I'll be able to stay up to date after that. But anyways, back to the video. Emerson. Hi baby. Hi baby. Hi baby.
Serious, like,
yeah, I mean, things are pretty serious
between us. I love spending time with her about her a lot. Just hear so many horror stories about
look at this hair.
Guy, like, she doesn't have any friends, like, she doesn't have a job, like, she's nothing. I just don't want that to come between us and, like, create stress that's not there right now.
My girl and I have been together almost 15 years.
Good morning, or I should say good afternoon, because it is 2 o'clock and we're just now. Well, I shouldn't say we're just now getting our day started, but we've been up since like 6 o'clock and I've already fed her 5 times. We've had a million diaper changes. We just had 2 back to back. I've already given her a bath. I took a shower, but I wanted to start this video. I've tried to start it so many times and little miss just wasn't having it and was fussing. So, tried to film me making my lunch. She was fussing, didn't get that. So anyways, I had a salad and some tuna for lunch, and now we're gonna get started with just some things I need to get done. I have to get back to some clients. I have to pick this house up. I'll show y'all that. It is a disaster. It's 2 o'clock and I need to pull myself together because I want to film an update video, which y'all will be seeing before you see this. But I want to film that, and Austin should be home around 5, so I'm just trying to get some stuff done before then. I just remembered to lay the chicken out for supper, so hopefully that's thawed out by the time we eat, or by the time it's time to cook. She's down here smiling. Emerson. Hey. Hi, baby. Hello. Here's Emerson's little outfit of the day. This little outfit is from Little One Shop. They have the cutest little like jogger sets. I just love them so much. And I love that it's a two-piece because most baby clothes, like newborn size, are not, they're like all one piece. So it's just cute to see them in something like real life. This set she has never worn before. She has several, and this one seems to be a little bit bigger, so I just have it folded down. But and then these little preemie socks are still the only ones that fit her, so she has her little preemie socks on. She's looking at the ceiling fan. She loves the ceiling fan, huh? Hi baby. Hi, you see mama? Are you sleeping? I'm about to put her in the snuggle me and pray that she lets me get some stuff done. She's been pretty fussy with her belly, so it is a struggle to get anything done. That's why it's 2 o'clock and we're kinda just getting started with our day. And then also, I just think she's going through a growth spurt and she just wants her mommy. She just wants to be able to see me. Wants me to touch her and hold her. I guess I should add this in too, because I was planning on getting up, getting started, and she wants to eat again. She's so fussy. But the last time she ate at 12:55, but she didn't really, she kind of fell asleep and didn't finish eating. So now it's 2:03, and although it's not really quite time that she would normally eat again, she wants to eat. So I pretty much just quote unquote like nurse on demand, I guess, but we do kind of have a schedule because she just eats at like every 2 to 3 hours. So anyways, now we have to wait for her to eat before I continue on.
So find a way to get lost. So find a way to get lost. Just find a way to get lost. Yeah, we'll find a way to get lost. So find a way to.
Okay, now that my hair is dry, I am going to put a little bit of makeup on too. So if I don't do it now, I probably won't put any on. And it's already 2:40. I don't even know why I'm putting any on. But I am filming the update, like I said, that I've already posted before this video. So, I want to be a little bit put together. Seems like she's gonna be pretty fussy the rest of the day. I really hope not, but we have really good days and then we have really bad days, and the past couple days have been pretty good. So I don't know if it's something that I ate. I probably already said this in the update video, but seems like she has a dairy allergy. I fully cut it out and it was way better, and then the doctor suggests that I introduce it again. All I can look at is this huge pimple on my forehead. The doctor suggests I add it back in, and I wish I wouldn't have because then she was really fussy again. And since then, I just kind of slowly, like I didn't fully cut it out. I've just kind of cut out what I could. And she seems to be okay, so hopefully she's gonna grow out of it, because that was really tough. Like, hats off to all the moms that do fully cut it out, because it's in literally everything. And as a new mom, like figuring everything out, figuring out breastfeeding, dealing with her latch issues, sleep deprivation, and then just barely finding the time to feed myself or drink water anyways. Then on top of that, having to think like, what can I eat? Like, there was so many things in my house that I couldn't eat because there was dairy in it. A sandwich, you can't have mayonnaise, or you have to find a substitution anyways. You can't have regular mayonnaise, you can't have cheese. Like, I'm not gonna eat just a ham sandwich dry. So anyways, it has been quite the adventure, but the happiness of having a child is just like overrules all over it. But it's definitely hard. So anyways, we still have hard days, but I'm hoping we are getting there. Anxious to get her lip tie seen about. I don't know about a tongue tie. I really don't know what to even look for a tongue tie, but I'm pretty sure she has a lip tie. Anyways, enough baby talk. I'll try not to only talk about my baby, but obviously right now that's taken up a lot of my life, my time. My world does revolve around her because I take care of her 24/7. So anyways, on another note, my house is a disaster. I'm a little bit behind. I mean, don't get me wrong, these days it seems like I'm always behind, but I'm extra behind because Austin was off yesterday. It's Monday. He was off yesterday and I literally just pretty much took the day and did nothing. It was so nice outside, so we just tried to get outside. So my house suffered and I have lots of catching up to do today. I will be working for the first time this Saturday in months. I had quite the amount of time off because it just so happened that I was due, like, the last 2 months of my pregnancy were in my dead season. So I got lucky and I got like an extra long maternity leave and I'm still pretty much like easing back in. So I've got Grand March this Saturday and I only have 4 clients because, which is like 4 hours of work, because I wasn't gonna do it at all. And then I ended up, I just took a couple of my regular clients that I did last year that really wanted me to do their makeup. So anyways, luckily I don't have to leave my house and Austin is on a new shift, so he will be here and we don't have to have anybody keep her. That's pretty much the plan. Obviously I love that, but Austin is really the one that was like, told his work, I want to be on a schedule that works. Oh man, this brush is wet. But Austin is really the one that told his work, like, I want to be on a schedule that complements my life's schedule so that I can be with my little girl, so that we don't have to have anybody keep her. So yeah, that will be nice. But I'm definitely a little bit nervous just because literally, I mean, I breastfeed, so as of right now, she pretty much needs me like all the time. So I'm always there. Like I've never, you know, I'll leave her with Austin on the couch to like go take a shower, go cook supper. But if she needs me, I'm always like right there. I've never like fully been like, okay, I'm leaving the house. This is like, you know, my time, or I guess nobody else has ever been responsible for her. So I'm a little bit nervous because I'll be able to hear her, so that'll be hard. And if you know anything about breastfeeding, if your baby cries, your milk lets down. So that will be interesting too. But also this week I am going to buy a cordless pump that just goes in your bra, and I am so excited about that. I've been eyeballing it since I was pregnant, but I didn't purchase it because it's a splurge and I just wasn't sure if breastfeeding would work out for us or if I would even feel like I needed it. And I definitely do feel like I need it because I just, with weddings and stuff, I don't schedule myself a break. Like I don't stop to eat or anything. And with breastfeeding, like when it's time for your baby to eat, you definitely have to pump if you're not with your baby. So this will be really nice for me to have. I feel like I'm just going on and on, but I guess that's what this video is because I haven't filmed in so long. Tomorrow I am meeting two friends of mine at the park, and their kids are gonna play, and we're just gonna catch up and have some girl time. So I'm really excited. One of them I have been meeting for like last week. We met twice and walked at a different park, so that was really nice. But the other friend I haven't seen in a long time. So anyways, I'm just really grateful that with COVID and everything, that I'm still making an effort to get out of the house, because it has been so good for my mental health for postpartum. My eyebrows are so out of control. They really need to be plucked. It's so rainy and gross outside today. Emerson and I both just have like a pajama set on and have no plans of going outside, which I'm kind of sad about because we didn't go on a walk yesterday and we've been trying to do that quite often. And yeah, we didn't go yesterday, so I usually look forward to that. But makeup when you're a mom is just so much different. I'm taking my time because she's actually sleeping for once, but usually I do this in like 2 seconds. And sometimes there's no eyeshadow included. Just kind of depends. I definitely can't stay on top of things like I used to, but I know that it's gonna get easier. It drives me a little bit crazy because I am kind of a neat freak, and this just makes me, like, waking up to this makes me feel like I'm behind already and just like a little stressed. So we're gonna try to get on top of it, and I'm gonna try to stay on top of it all week because my clients are coming here on Saturday. So definitely can't have my house be a mess. I'm trying to let her finish because I always start to change her, and either she goes while I'm changing her, or as soon as I get the new diaper on her, she messes it up and I have to change her again. So I'm trying to let her finish, and I'm gonna start picking the room up. Also, I'm gonna talk about this on my Instagram, but if you're not following me, then I want to talk about it here too. These, okay, well, it doesn't want to focus, but these bibs are from Sew On Sister, and it's the cutest little account on Instagram. She has a website, and she sent me 3 of these. I'll have to get them together. There's like a blush colored one, a mauve, and then this plum. And these are just the cutest little bibs. There's 2 settings, and then I think there's also 2 different sizes. This is obviously the smaller size to be able to fit a newborn. And I just love them because the other bibs we have are very bulky. They bunch up at her neck. I just don't really like putting them on her. but I have a very strong letdown. So I have recently started putting a bib on her to feed her. And then sometimes just throughout the day because she's been spitting up a lot with all the issues she's been having. So anyways, I just absolutely love these. They're like a felt kind of material. I may be totally wrong, but they're so soft and great quality. I've already washed them, no issues. So yeah, she reached out at the perfect timing because I was starting to really need them and all the ones I have are way big. So anyways, I'll link her shop down below if you have a baby too. She has really cute colors for boys as well.
Welcome back to my channel. Today is Friday the 19th and we are running errands today. Austin is off work because they give them a day off during their birthday month. So he's off today and we're running some errands. We just went and picked up two swaddles from this girl that is local. I was looking for the swaddles where the swaddle up brand that you can buy at Target, but they're like $30 for one and I didn't even know if she would like it. So I found the size she's in now and the next size almost brand new for the price of one. And one of them was brand new and the other one was very lightly used. So I guess if she doesn't like them, I can give them away or sell them. So anyways, we did that. We're going to buy a hands-free breast pump, which I'm so excited about. I don't know how I would go back to work tomorrow without it. So we're going to do that. We're going to pay some debt off, which is really exciting. And then we're going to have to go buy some parts for that pump. And of course, none of the local stores have it, so we're going to have to drive to do that. And I think that's everything we're doing today. We have to go to Walmart and I need to get some eyelashes for my kids tomorrow. So tomorrow's my first day back to work. I'm so excited. I just have four clients for Grand March. I wasn't gonna take anybody because I wasn't sure how everything would be going at this point, postpartum and everything. But I'm really glad that I did because I'm ready to ease back into it before I have like bigger events like weddings. Austin is off, so he's gonna be home with Emerson and my clients are coming to our house too, so it won't be bad. I won't have to actually leave her, but also I don't know what's worse because I'm gonna be able to hear her if she's fussing. So I feel like it's just a little bit harder to leave them when you're breastfeeding because too you still have to pump or do whatever. But anyways, I'm really excited. We're just spending the day together.
Drive and go get the parts for the pump and probably get something to eat for lunch. We're starving. So, I just wanted to give an update so I didn't go the whole day without filming anything. We are nursing again. We went and ate lunch and then went to Bye Bye Baby to get the parts for the pump. And I was really glad that they had everything, even the stuff they said they didn't online. So, we are just feeding her and then I'm gonna change her and head home on an hour and a half drive. We're supposed to be going to Walmart too, but I think we're gonna wait and Austin's gonna go later. So. I also got her a little play mat thing in Bye Bye Baby. Sure, y'all have seen it before. It's the one with the piano that they can kick. So I'm really excited to put her on that, see what she thinks about it, because she's definitely really active and moves a lot and able to pay more attention now, so I think she'll really like it. But stopped filming earlier, but little Miss has been so fussy. I just fed her a little bit more, so now she's semi-content. She was talking and happy, and she seems to be getting a little bit more fussy, but I had her bed literally full of clothes and just stuff that laundry and like stuff from around the house that I had just brought in here and dumped and not put up. So I'm working on putting that up, and then I just have a ton more laundry in general to put away, so I'm doing it in here where she's happy. A box of dresses that my aunt gave us that I've got to find somewhere for because they're 12 months, so she can't wear them yet. Caddy, I don't think so. Here, why don't you go ahead and make some diapers? We need to clean this off. And we've been cleaning up a little bit. My office is still a disaster. Gotta clean all this off. It's just, this used to be our off, well, this is the office that used to be the junk room, the extra room, and then when we started decorating for Emerson, it all got moved in here, and it's just a mess. I need furniture that stores stuff. Like, this stores nothing. So anyways, I've got clients tomorrow, so we had to get that ready, and hopefully I'm gonna get my laundry done. Okay, I just fed her and put her in her new swaddle. Hopefully she goes to sleep. Or at least lays there calmly and doesn't cry so that I can get done in here and get my kit ready for tomorrow. Also, I bought Emerson some stuff from Old Navy, and I bought a 2-pack of sleepers, this little blue one, and then this lemon one, which I think is so freaking cute. Seriously, the cutest. I love Old Navy's pajamas. I love that they have the mittens on them, and they zip. Most of them zip from the bottom. It's just convenient. Y'all also got this, which I think is so freaking cute. And I have more stuff coming in. It just, they split the order up.
Stay.